Sabonis, how you guys feeling after that one?
Oh, it sucks. You know, it's definitely a game we should have won. We had the lead in the first half and then just couldn't get stops, you know, in the second half.
How frustrating is it seeing that 21-point lead evaporate?
It sucks, you know, but it's the NBA, you know. No lead is safe till the fourth, end of the fourth quarter, you know, and we just had to do a better job of staying locked in 48 minutes.
You feel like you guys kind of ran out of gas there in the second quarter? That's what it looked like.
I don't even know that. I feel like after that whole messy thing, you know, the first couple of minutes was a bit shaky, you know. Usually happens, you know, as a player when you're on the court. And that's when they cut the lead, you know, or gain the lead. I don't even remember.
What were they doing to kind of control some of the paint and especially the boards around you guys?
You know, I have to do a better job. I feel like I gave up a lot of offensive boards, you know. That's on me. You know, that won't happen again. I promise you that. And just on defense, you know, they kept running this one play. You know, they had an advantage, you know, on a mismatch, and we just have to do better as a team guarding mismatches.
How much did that Mezzi injury affect you guys? And have you guys had a chance to talk to him at all?
I mean, I don't know. I just said it was just weird. And it was weird after that. You know, always a couple minutes. All right, bye, Keegan. And, you know, I feel like that's where they made that run.
Do you feel like, I mean, obviously there's some deficiencies that come up in a lot of these games. A lot of times you're able to overcome them. Do you feel like tonight was that big of a step back considering you've had, you know, a six straight win streak here?
No, you know, I feel like it was all in our control. We had that lead, you know. I feel like we got complacent, lazy a bit at times, you know, and just thought it was going to come. It was going to be easy from there on, you know, and then when they made that run, you know, Maxi got hot, you know, made a lot of threes. Tobias was getting to his game. All right, and that's it, you know, and then they started feeling good, you know, and they made a couple of tough shots, you know, we couldn't get stops. And
what can you guys do about, obviously, when it comes to the physicality, that's obviously been a little bit of an issue. How do you, I guess, improve on that end?
I don't even know if it's that. It's just we're letting people get into the paint too easy, you know, and then someone's coming full steam, you know, that down at you, and it's tough, you know, it's tough because then we're put into tough rotations. They kick out, you know, and we just got to do a better job of staying in front of the ball, you know, and not getting beat, you know.
Yeah. What did you see on the final play, the missed free throw attempt?
It was great, you know. We got lucky. We fought back, put ourselves in a situation where we could tie the game, you know, with free throws. Couldn't do it, so HB missed the free throw on purpose. You know, I felt like I got a good tip in, but I even told the ref before, like, watch, there's gonna be a lot of pushing hands, you know, and I felt like I was pushed on that last play. I mean, I don't even know, I haven't seen it, but I feel like we got a good look. HB missed a good shot, you know. I tried to tip it in, and we just couldn't get it to fall.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate it, man.
Thank you.